Some say the coronavirus pandemic is not a walk on the beach. For Guy Poran, it may be exactly that. 64-year-old Poran, a former Israeli Air Force pilot, decided to pack his things and go to the Sinai Peninsula in Egypt a few weeks ago.
And I decided to take 3-4 days of rest from the craze of the corona and the Israeli politics and everything. I went by bus to Eilat, crossed the border. I was the only one to cross the border that day. And 3 days after I crossed over, the border was closed, shut by the Egyptians.
He's now one of the very few tourists who ended up stranded in Sinai. But it seems it doesn't bother him very much. He spent his time alone on the beach, surrounded only by Bedouins, who provided services to him.
Salam alaikum.
Everybody around the Bedouins is giving all the attention to you. I'm going with a guide. I'm going up to the mountain on a trek, and I'm the only person. So I feel like the whole mountain area belongs to me.
A few days ago, as the Jewish world marked Passover, Guy found himself watching Jabal Musa, better known as Mount Sinai, where according to tradition, the Ten Commandments were given to Moses. Despite the disconnection from his family and friends, he says he'd rather stay in Egypt for a while.
Oh, I decide day by day. If things will change, I feel that I miss Israel too much, then I guess I'll take a taxi to the border and hopefully they'll let me in.
Tourism is one of the main industries in Egypt, and the beaches of the Sinai Peninsula are popular with Israelis, despite threats of terror attacks. Though it may seem an obscure and perhaps even dangerous experience to be on a deserted beach as the coronavirus pandemic rages, Guy finds that the situation has an upside.
I don't want to make people jealous. I'm already being blamed for making too many people jealous at me, but this is heaven.